Well, the Wild had Petrangelo and McNabb out there for almost 2 minutes, and they just couldn't find a way to get the pucks net. That last chance by Hartman hits Goudreau in front. Stung him a little bit.
Here's Boldy. But Kaprizov, he's in. That shot, they score! Boldy to Kaprizov, a power play goal! And the Wild strike first, 1-0 Minnesota.
And who else but Kaprizov, 34 points on the power play this season. A nice little kick back to him, and then he just drives the middle of the ice. He just separates the defenders for Vegas, creates a two-on-one on Hague, and then just a beautiful finish on Thompson.